should look into that. Once again, Deputy, having the Copperhead back is one more step to ridding our home of this cult.
I'm glad you rid us of John.